And Pemmick once again closed off the 1/6 mile strip of Joseph Campo between Kniff and Carpenter for the 6th annual Hamtramck Festival. Which is one of the largest and most popular in Michigan, was opened Friday, August 30th at 6 p.m. when Mayor Robert Kozarin and the president of Kowalski Sausage Company, Ronald Kowalski, cut a 600-foot kibasa as a ceremonial ribbon. Hamtramck's name in the Guinness Book of World Records. The kibasa was produced at the Kowalski Sausage Company on Holbrook and Lumpkin in Hamtramck.
We're going to start working with it. We actually won't make the product to be served at the festival till later next week, but we have to practice. But we've got this thing nailed down. We've seen some, Jimmy has seen some records at other festivals, but we think we've got them all beat. We're going to make this product the best we know how, with the finest ingredients, natural spices, marjoram, salt, pepper, fresh garlic, fresh pork and beef. No more, those ladies that are conscious about fat, believe me, we won't have more than, no more than 27%. About 25 to 27% level, fully inspected by USDA. It's going to be a work of art. We have some logistics problems on how to get it out of the plant.
To manufacture the kibasa, a 600-foot one-piece casing was made in Germany and shipped to Kowalski by air freight. Then the entire casing was placed on a specially made 21-foot, 2-inch stuffing rod. Thank you. Completion, the 602-foot, 466-pound kielbasa was then paraded, complete with police escort, down Joseph Campos to Knife, where it served its ceremonial purpose. Company officials believed their specially produced kielbasa was a world record, but Guinness officials in London stated that the 600-footer didn't compete with the 6-mile linked sausage or the 2-mile-long frankfurter.
Incidentally, in the Guinness Book of Records, we've talked to Attorney General Frank Kelly today. He's going to give us a legal opinion from the Attorney General's office, a real legal opinion, telling the difference between a kielbasa and a hot dog once and for all. And Dennis Hertel said some of the congressmen and senators throughout the United States that are of Polish descent are all going to write to the Guinness Book of Record people in London explaining the difference between a kielbasa and a hot dog.
There's a vast difference, isn't there?
You and I know that, Bob. And you can't wash down a hot dog with Hamtramck beer.
That's right. You got to be a kielbasa.
Incidentally, the entire kielbasa, valued at $2,000, was donated to the Capuchin Soup Kitchen on Mount Elliott in Detroit. After the kielbasa cutting and music by the 50-piece Hamtramck Concert Band, the 6th annual Hamtramck Festival was underway. The festival ran from August 30th through September 2nd, from 11 a.m. to 11 p.m. A wide variety of rides and games occupied a section of the festival site past Homer, providing entertainment and excitement for youngsters and adults from all parts of Michigan. Treated to continuous entertainment from 3 bandstands featuring as many as 40 music and dance groups. During the 4-day period, an estimated 600,000 people attended the festival, consuming mass quantities of the wide varieties of ethnic foods and beverages supplied by the nearly 60 booths operated by parish organizations, civic, veteran, and community groups, as well as Hamtramck businessmen.
Oh,
to have drawn the most attention was the booth that simply claimed, "It's here." Hamtramck beer was created by Henry Kozak and Mayor Kozarian. Brewed by Falstaff, it was originally intended to be sold just during the Hamtramck Festival. But word got around, and much to Mr. Kozak's surprise, Kozak distributors were swamped with orders for the little bottle donning the Polish flag. Enough orders to make the city leaders consider to establish a mini brewery right here in Hamtramck.
What was supposed to be a special brew for just the festival, swamped us with orders. The power of the press and the support of the loyal people of Hamtramck. I only hope that you'd get swamped with orders for that 300-foot saucer. The mayor came to me and he says, "You gotta have a beer. I gotta have a Hamtramck beer for the festival." I said, "You know, Chief Stein," I said, "give me a red and white label, I give it to him." So I figured, well, we're gonna have enough beer for the festival. Well, I got some good action in the press, for which I thank you very sincerely. Now we're swamped with orders. And we're hiding. We don't want to be I'm not kidding you. Every day we get more and more. And now I'm
afraid.
We have to supply the cotton, the labels, everything from scratch. Now I say to myself, what am I going to do for the festival? So we just do what we have to do. But after the festival, we do a little recruiting.
The Atlantic Ocean and the Pacific Ocean are connected by standard Hamtramck is all over the United States, and that's true. But one woman called up and said, "I want to sell my house and invest in Hamtramck beer."
Okay, what's your name?
Donna Jozek.
And are you having fun here?
Sure, having a real good time.
Eating all the Polish food.
Yep.
Are you Polish?
Yep.
This is the famed member of the Polish Muslims, Kenny Haskell. How you doing, bud?
Bob, it's good to see you, Bob. I'm looking good.
I understand you guys were supposed to play here, but you had some time problems or something.
We had it all set up. The one thing they forgot to do was contact the band. You know, they had it ready. We weren't ready.
Everything ready, huh?
Maybe next year.
Okay, what is your name?
My name's Pete Parisi.
Okay, how long have you been here today, Steve?
Pete.
How long have you been here today?
4 days.
You've been here for 4 days? You've never gone home, right?
Oh, no. Yeah, I went by a friend of mine's house.
Okay. You don't live in Hamtramck then?
Oh, yes. I live in other side of Hamtramck in Detroit.
Oh, the other side of Hamtramck in Detroit, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, are you having a good time here today?
Oh, sure.
You think this is a good idea, Hamtramck having a festival every year?
Oh, yes.
Yeah?
Of course.
What's the best part of the festival? What would you say was the best part of the festival?
Oh, geez, the children having a good time.
That's a good answer. I like that. Okay, listen, you go out there and have a good time, all right?
Okay.
Thanks for stopping by.
Yeah.
See you. Come here. Come here. Can you turn around and look up there? Come on over here. Turn around. Look up at this camera here. What's your name? Take your hand out. What's your name? What's your name?
Miasha.
What is it? What's your name?
Miasha.
Okay, I can't hear him. Can you hear him? Are you having a good time at the festival? Yeah, did you win any prizes? Yeah? Are you being a good boy? He'll say yeah to anything. I know he will. How old are you? You know how many fingers you are? How many fingers? One, two? Yeah, two. So about two, somewhere around in there. Okay.
Mita?
Okay, his name's Mita. Mita, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Take a look at this shirt. Support your local hookers. Now, we're going to have to get an explanation on this. First of all, what is your name, ma'am?
Madeline.
Madeline, can you explain your shirt to us? What does it mean?
It's got two fish hooks on it.
Fish like Dearborn. What is your name?
Catherine.
Catherine? Yeah. Catherine what?
Topi.
O-P-I-J. And you are Polish, right?
Yes.
Did you come last year to the festival?
Oh, yeah, all the time.
All the time?
All the time.
You having a good time?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thanks for stopping by.
Hi, Ma. Hi, Dad.
What's your favorite part of the festival?
The girls.
Mine, too. Hi, we're here with?
Who am I here with? I'm here with my wife.
What's your name, sir?
Phyllis.
Your name's... No. What's your name, sir?
My name is John.
And are you enjoying the festival?
Yes, I am.
What's your favorite part of the festival?
I like it all. First time I've been here.
Have you tried the Hamtramck beer?
Yes, I have. This is my second, as a matter of fact.
How do you like it?
It's great.
If you had to design a new label, what would you put on it?
Probably the Polish Falcon.
That's what I say. What's your name?
I'm Angie Krangeier from Polonaise Chorale.
Okay.
We were in the parade today, and really, I want to thank Mayor Kazarin for a beautiful, beautiful festival. He certainly knows how to put it on, right?
Yeah, he sure does. Let's hear it for Mayor Kazarin! Okay.
Even if it takes the biggest kielbasa that there ever was made in the whole wide world. I hope he gets it in the McGinnis Records, because he's gonna fight it to the hilt.
Okay.
And listen, and thanks to the Omnicon, these people are terrific, putting this wonderful show on. Let's hear it!
Yay! Thank you, Angie.
Good afternoon, and welcome to the 1985 Polish Day Parade. This year celebrating...
The final day of the festival was highlighted by the 1985 Polish Day Parade, dedicated to the Orchard Lake Schools, whom are celebrating their centennial this year. An estimated 100,000 people attended the parade, which was made up of more than 2,000 participants and ran approximately 2 hours. Notables included Grand Marshal Reverend Stanley Malewski, Governor James Blanchard, Senator Don Regal, Wayne County Executive William Lucas, Mayor Robert Kazarin, Raymond Wojtowicz, and other government officials. But it seemed the group that received the most applause was that of the Vietnam Veterans of America.
You can stand to take a bow.
people.
Many thanks and congratulations to the Festival and Parade Committee for an exciting parade and a memorable festival that has put Hamtramck on the map.
My answer, my own little answer. These are the words that you